Being a part of your show has been an honor. And I'll tell you a quick story about Regis that I had. You know, some people are built for this early morning, high energy stuff. I am not one of them. And in 2001, when 24 had just started, we needed all the help we could to get the awareness out. And Regis had said that he was a fan of the show right before I went on for the very first time. And he knew that I was really nervous. And if you watch the segment, he laughs just a little louder if I tell a joke, or he seems more focused if I'm telling a story. And he did everything he could in my little segment to make me feel as safe and comfortable as possible. And I will never forget that. And that'll always be the first thing that comes to my mind when I think of him.